During your trip here, you've of course spoken to many people, you've met a number of people. What about the Indian Prime Minister, Mr. Modi? You met him, I believe.
In a very strange way. It was the forum of Jabrang festival or Dainik. Maybe I'm not pronouncing it right. It's a newspaper chain, the largest Hindi chain. And I was, after he spoke, he got down and he was, you know, just shaking hands. But what took me aback was that he came straight to me and said, "Tarek Babu, kaise hain?" You know, I have never met him, and he inquired about my health, which, you know, so obviously he knew that I'm surviving, a cancer survivor. I was in a wheelchair for 2 years. In a way, maybe he's just a good manager of making people contact, but for me it was very not an acted out role. It looked pretty sincere. So I basically asked him, I said, "Well, I'd be better if you helped me get an Indian citizenship." So he just chuckled, but I hope it stays in his mind.
Are you serious about that?
Yes, because people born in Pakistan cannot apply for Indian citizenship.
You're Canadian now?
Yes, but I'm Indian. As my ancestry, I should have the right to live as a free person in this country.